Yeah, let's go. Yeah, we came a long way. That's what the song say. And I could do all things.
Coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between Jan Blachowicz and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. All right, so here he is, the undefeated Israel Adesanya, his crowning achievement, at least to this point in time, UFC 236, a monumental unanimous decision win over Kelvin Gastelum in what was one of the best title fights you or I have ever seen.
One of the greatest fights of all time. And to watch Israel Adesanya go out in round five when the fight is on the line and have his very best round of the fight was inspiring for anyone that likes mixed martial arts. If you're a fan of a young guy like Israel, to see him do that, to earn that title, is very, very assuring as he's getting ready to go forward in his career. To achieve that goal in such a short amount of time is truly, truly unheard of.
Well, he's one of the more accomplished strikers in this division. Sprawl and brawl, whatever you want to say, he's going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
It does not matter how he accomplishes it. All he wants to do is be on his feet and at range, hitting you with the beautiful jab, staying away from the grappling exchanges. You don't accomplish all the things that this man has accomplished over the course of his career without understanding distance. He has great distance management, which then in turn allows him to land all these beautiful, diverse kicks, spinning back kick, jumping high kick, so many things he possesses that he will try to use tonight in this fight.
Yeah, if this turns into a kickboxing match tonight, most people believe, yeah, his opponent is in a world of trouble. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and reach. All right, now for the particulars, he is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 20 wins, no losses. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Israel, the last style bender, Adesanya. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 8 losses. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Warsaw, Poland, Jan Blachowicz.
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
They touch him up and we are underway. So here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be striking advantage on one side, but maybe
this is a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan? Oh!
Hook to the body here, but strong defense by Blachowicz. just out of range with that. Adesanya is attempting to pass here, but he's denied by the defense. All right, got to be careful playing around inside his guard. Triangle looks pretty tight here. We'll see if he can get out of it.
It might be over. I mean, he stayed in there. He moves it to a hard one. He got the arm straight. He got the pressure with his hips to force his opponent to tap, and he wins the fight. He got him! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, that is some high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu right there. Just the way he transitioned to secure the arm up against his body and ultimately force the tap. High-level stuff out of that young man here tonight. All right, so a wild round and a wild sequence there on the ground, DC. Talk us through the highlight.
He's such a phenomenal grappler. I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you. He is the best grappler, best submission specialist we've seen in a long time.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That could hold up as one of the better subs of the year. Near perfect execution tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 20 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out due to an armbar,
Well, what an incredible result here tonight, as you see the winner there celebrating his victory by way of submission, and they put so much stock into finishing this fight. They felt like to really spin his career forward, they needed to not just win, but get the finish, and they certainly got it tonight.
They got the finish. He's such a terrific grappler. Every time he is on his back, he looks for submissions over and over again. Eventually, he found one tonight and got the desired result.